In England, it was FA Cup weekend, with Wimbledon, who had knocked the holders Manchester United out in the previous round, at home to fellow London side Queen's Park Rangers. And it was the First Division club who took the lead 4 minutes before the break. Mark Hakeley heading in Gavin Peacock's cross. But just 3 minutes later, Wimbledon equalised. Marcus Gale heading in Kimball's corner. And 10 minutes after the break, Wimbledon scored what proved to be the winner. Ivan Leopardsen supplying the pass for Robbie Earle to curl in a beauty past Jürgen Sommer. It takes the Dons into the quarterfinals.